No, keep going a little bit more forward. Next thing to your right.
Yeah,
there is. Oh, sorry. Oh, that was just the. Yeah. I'm at 63 meters.
What is that, 120 feet?
Or 35 meters. Yes.
So let's try to get about 100 feet above me.
You want angled or directly above you?
Probably directly overhead. See me okay?
Yes, sir.
Should see that shiny light. Take a couple pictures and maybe a short video.
Yeah, I'm recording the entire thing.
Okay, good. Then you can put it together how we need it. All right, go straight up to about 300. The cable conditioning has to be down at 300 feet.
Then anything that we talk right now, it's recording our voice too. These patches over here might be no grass.
That almost looks dirt, yeah.
Yeah.
Which direction is that? Straight in front of us?
Straight ahead, yes, sir.
Let's see if I can.
To about your 10 o'clock. I You see the drone up in the sky? Kind of forward. It's not over it, but forward of that position.
Looks like a pretty good tree to get in though, for picking someone out of a tree.
Yeah, it looks like you're right. Just a bunch of push down grass.
Yeah. Fly over this tree over here, this big oak tree.
Right over the oak tree.
7112, bro.
7112.
Show me out at 45620 US 290 Business Fuel Max.
Received 1345.
Here where this grass is short, where I am, if you would land it here. Because I think we can set the aircraft here or there. Maybe there away from the tree, huh?
Yeah.
Let's just go over that spot and then just land it all the way to the ground right over there where the grass is shallow.